Well, basically at the moment we're just looking to get them into the program, to really get their travel out of them, get them used to the coaching staff, and at the moment we're just looking at their movement, their first touch, their passing ability, and how they interact with the other players at the moment. You know, it's very early days in the process, and you know, we're just really trying to get to know all the boys to start with.